Another day, another story, happily linking Kim Min-jae with a move to Manchester United. As per today's version of Corriere dello Sport, Manchester United are ready to immediately agree £52 million fee to activate the clause of the Korean international star. Napoli are eager to sign a new contract with the Asian central defender, who has been brilliant in the title-winning campaign under Luciano Spalletti. However, the future is still not certain as the Italian side also have to focus on the renewal of Victor Osimhen and Kvara Kvaratskhelia. It is said that the solution must be reached urgently because he is a great goal of the Old Trafford outfit, who are ready to pay £52 million to get him immediately. Khalidou Koulibaly, who was a defensive leader for Naples base, signed 4 years, and after his move to Chelsea last summer, Kim Min-jae was sold for €18 million. The 26-year-old son looked no time to settle in the Serie A and put in solid performance week in and week out to replace the legendary Senegal centre-back at the Stadio Diego Armando Maradona. Erik ten Hag needs such a leader in his backline. Captain Harry Maguire has proved to be a big money pop and could be applauded this summer. Happy aside, side Manchester United agree the £52 million fee required to sign Kim Min-jae. Another day, another story, happily linking Kim Min-jae with a move to Manchester United. As per today's version of Corriere dello Sport, Manchester United are ready to immediately agree £52 million fee to activate the clause of the Korean international star. Napoli are eager to sign a new contract with the Asian central defender, who has been brilliant in the title-winning campaign under Luciano Spalletti. However, the future is still not certain as the Italian side also have to focus on the renewal of Victor Osimhen and Kvara Kvaratskhelia. It is said that the solution must be reached urgently because he is a great goal of the Old Trafford outfit, who are ready to pay £52 million.